inevitably they will disappoint you. Did you hear what I said to you? If you read Adam and Eve, and you read that people can't help it, they're going to disappoint you. So the ancients wrote it another way. Jeremiah wrote, curses a man and turns his heart from God. He shall be like a lonely tree on the flat land. And so when good comes, in the desert, on land salty and unsettled. Interesting statement from the ancients. Cursed is the man who trusts in man and turns his heart from God. He shall be a lonely tree on the flat land. Because the only thing that is eternal is God. And for those of you who have no faith in God, I'd like to know what you do have faith in. Because I have no idea what you lean on in times of need.